look that we're going for. If I'm talking a little bit weird, it's because I have my fangs in right now. I got these. They're called Sexy Bites. They're not so sexy because I have a lisp right now, but... So, to start, I've already applied foundation all over my face. I used the lightest shade of foundation that I had, and I just used Coastal Scents Color Corrector. This is just the white one. So I put equal amounts of foundation and then this, and then mixed it to lighten up my face. So right now my face and most of my neck is pretty much lighter than the rest of my body. So I'm going to be using my Urban Decay Primer Potion. I just depotted this, so that's why it's in this container. I'm just going to prime my lid all the way up to my brow bone. And then under my eyes on my lower lash line. Okay, and then next I'm going to be using a Stila Smudge Pot, and this is in the color Pomegranate. It's just a maroony color. And I'm just going to apply this with my finger. You can go ahead and use a brush if you feel more comfortable, but I like using my fingers when I apply bases halfway. Okay, and then for the rest of the product, you can just kind of sweep it down way down here and kind of like towards your lower lash line. My last base, now this part you can skip because I'm pretty sure you can get away with not doing this. I'm going to use my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil, and this one is in Slate. I can't say S's with these things in. You could use Black Bean. I know a lot of people have Black Bean, but I have Slate and I don't have Black Bean. So this is just going right on my actual lid. And I'm just going to use my same finger to smudge it just a little bit. Okay, so just like that. With any like flat shader brush, I'm using my MAC 239. I'm going to be using Urban Decay's Perversion, and this is from their Book of Shadows Volume 3. It's just like a matte black. You can also use Carbon from MAC if you don't have this one. I kind of like the way this one applies. It applies much better for this look than my Carbon. And I'm just patting it on. This actually has a lot more fallout than Carbon, so be careful. I'm patting it, and I'm just going to bring it up to my crease right here. Okay, and then next I'm just going to take a MAC eyeshadow, this one. This one is called Black Tulip. It's actually a frost. I won't be using too much like shimmery eyeshadows in this look. This one is a frost, but it actually doesn't go on so frosty, if that makes sense. Anyways, I'm using my small Sony Kashuk shader brush, and this is just a little bit smaller than the 239, and it's a little bit fluffier, so that's why I'm using this for the fluff factor. And I'm placing this right over the Perversion and kind of blending it a little bit in with Perversion. So I'm just smudging it like that. And then the next layer of color, I'm going to use this Glamour Doll eye shadow, and it's called Just Bitten. So suiting for this look. I'm actually just going to take what's ever left on the lid, because a little bit of this does go a really long way. Okay, and I'm just going to take a fluffy crease brush, and this is one from Coastal Scents. I'm just going to get it on there and tap off the excess. Okay, and then I'm just going to go over that black tulip color, and then I'm going to cover up wherever I placed that Stila. And then I'm going to bring it into the inner corners, and with whatever's left on my brush, I'm going to smudge it down here. And then I'm just going to bring it out towards like the end of my brow, still smudging away down here. Next color I'm going to use is Urban Decay's Rockstar. This is also from Book of Shadows 3. So I'm just going to kind of put that right, I guess, over top the black tulip color. And then I'm going to bring whatever's left again on the brush down here. So now everyone's going to be like, oh my god, she has a black eye. And it's totally okay that it's looking like that. This is what you want. With a extremely large fluffy brush, this is just a blending fluff brush from Coastal Scents, I'm just going to start blending it out. I'm going to bring it into the inner corners, and I'm just going to, I'm basically going to drag it all the way down on my face, down here and up here. I'm going to blend it anywhere that I want it to go. I'm going to take a smaller angled fluffy brush, and I'm just going to apply my highlight. I'm going to use two types of highlight. I'm going to use a matte one, and I'm going to use a frosty one. The first, I guess, base highlight is going to be Max Blanc type, and this is the matte highlight. And then you're placing this anywhere there's no color, and you're even going to blend it down a little bit on top of the first color that it meets. Just like that. And then with a very stiff angled brush, or in my case, I'm using like a flat top eyeliner brush. And then I'm going to use my Cool White eyeshadow, and this is from Coastal Scents. This is one of their loose eyeshadows. Again, with like loose shadows or pigments or anything like that, I'm just using what's left on the lid. I'm going to pack it onto the tip of the brush and tap off all of the excess, because even that is probably too much. And then I'm going to apply this right underneath my eyebrows. Okay, and then I'm just going to pull it down just slightly. I've wiped off as much product as possible from my fluffy brush, and I'm just going to blend that out up, out a little bit. Okay, so now I'm just going to take my Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil, and this is in 0, and I'm just going to place this on my lower lash line and go into my waterline with this. But just to tie the whole look together, I'm just, again, going to go in with my Just Bitten, with my Glamour Doll eyeshadow. And I'm just going to place that on the tip of my pencil brush, and this is my MAC 219. And I'm going to smudge this right over top that black, and that sets it. But it still leaves it a little bit creamy, so I'm just going to smudge it. And you can smudge this as much or as little as you want. If you want to do less smudging, you just want to keep applying the... You want to actually smudge it with more product on your 219 or your pencil brush, so it smudges less because it's going to set it more as you place more of the shadow on it. So I would recommend using either MAC Fluid Line in like Black Track or any liquid liner. I'm going to go with liquid, and I'm using my Palladio liquid eyeliner, and this is just in the color black. And you can get Palladio cosmetics from any Sally Beauty supply. Queen. I totally forgot to do the blush, and it kind of killed the look for me a little bit. I'm not going to be actually using any blush, only because I can't remember the last time I saw a blushing vampire. So I'm just going to contour, and I'm going to contour heavily. I'll be using MAC Blunt Powder Blush. So I'm just going to use like a small contour angled brush. 2-3 taps will produce that much. Tap off the excess. And this is the part where you want to do the fish face. It's kind of hard for me to do fish face with the fangs in because they're kind of really sharp. But start from the top of your ear, working it like down to here. Towards the corner of your lip, but not all the way to your lip. That would just look weird. And then I'm going to go in with some concealer. I'm using my Coastal Scents Camo Quad, only because it's got some really pale shades in here. And I'm thinking I'm going to use the more beigey pale one. And I'm just heating it up with like the heat from my fingers. And then I'm going to wipe it all over my lips. I'm going to line my lips with, again, my NYX Deep Red lip liner. Okay, next, I'm going to take a black liner. I'm using a Milani eye pencil, and this is in True Black. And then you're just going to outline your lips with this. You're not going to fill in, you're not going to feather it in, you're just lining your lips. And just with my finger, I kind of just smudge it in a little bit. Use my OCC Lip Tar, and this is in Strutter, which is like a blood red. I love Halloween, it's when I get to do fun looks. So anyways, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you guys like the look. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!